Hello, this is H.G. Bailey, and welcome back to Let's Play Disgaea! Let's go for a picnic around here. Now, you see we got all these invincibility panels around here, no lifting around here, so, except for this middle part here. Now, the thing is that we can't lift the two geo-symbols, but you can't lift them, and you can't destroy them, and you can't really move them, at least not with our current abilities. So, yeah, we're kind of stuck with this. So what we want to do is we want to get on to these non-invincibility panels and have the enemies jump on with us. Fortunately, the enemies are idiots, and they won't hit us from range. So they will hop right on to those non-invincibility panels with us. Now, I sent Laharl and Etna to the left there because, well, they're pretty powerful, so they should be able to survive. And I sent my ninja to the right to basically decoy the other enemies until we can actually finish the other enemies off. Oh, sorry. Forgot to turn them back on. Okay, so now what we want to do, let's go with a violent storm there. Yeah, I turned off my spell animations when I went through the item world, like I was saying there. So, let's just take you out. If only Laharl had a better single target attack than Hurricane Slash. If only. Even my, what are you now? A Strider can kill that guy. I've been changing your job classes so much, I can't even remember them anymore. Okay. Ooh, they're both weak to fire. Nice. Your resistance isn't too tough, so we should be able to take them out. One nice thing about this battlefield, because you got the invincibility panels there, you can send out your Strider and Flan without worrying about, reprisal from them. Unfortunately, we can't lift the enemies. So, why don't you get over there? Flan, why don't you move out of the way there? And, no, that's probably a bad idea. Just go back there and let the enemies, suicide themselves, essentially. This could make a... Oh, I haven't seen this one. Wow. I don't know that I've ever seen that attack in all the years that I've months that I've played this game. Finish him. Okay, so there, easy enough. You just pull the enemies off the invincibility panels, and we're all set and ready to go. Let's see. Oh yeah, since last time, as I was saying, I went through the item world with the Star Orb to double up on the Arms Masters, subdued them, and I also doubled up on the Arms Masters for my Muscle Ace there. Again, you don't have to do that, I just figured it's probably a good idea. I just love loading up on those Arms Masters. I mean, look at my weapon skills. I mean, yeah, you can't get that without like doing some serious grinding, unless you actually get the Arms Masters. I heard in future Disgaea games it's a lot harder to get Arms Masters. I guess the game designers realized that it was a little abusive. I don't think it's that bad.
Hey, what's wrong, Master?
What's going on?
You're not having fun? I thought kids loved picnics. The sky is blue, the weather is perfect.
It's a volcano!
Come on, let's sing!
Laharl doesn't sing.
I'm not a kid. I'm 1,313 years old. And mentally, I'm much more mature than you two.
Oh. Wow, you're pretty old.
Mature? I think you two are about the same. For your information, I'm 1,470.
I guess maybe take their age and divide it by 100 or something.
I'm, fairly young.
Young? How old is young?
How do you keep track of that many years, anyway?
Young is young.
You're an angel, aren't you? Tell the truth.
I just like the death stare she gives him.
1,509?
Wow.
What? You're older than me?
you old hag!
By JRPG standards, she's not that old.
I'm not old.
That's amazing. No one would think you're that old.
I'm 37. I'm not old.
That's why humans act so foolishly. They judge solely on looks.
Ooh, you talk big. Then you shouldn't mind my body, right?
Well... I'm getting hungry. Let's eat.
Changing the subject, huh? I'll let it slide this time.
Here's the picnic basket.
Okay, what do we got? Hot dogs and,
En garde!
What the?
The picnic basket!
It has been a while, mademoiselle. The sweet smell of these entrees has led moi all the way here.
Nuts. Not again.
Hey, mid-boss! Give us back our food!
No. I cannot oblige. For moi, a widower, this handmade lunch is like an oasis in a desert.
What happened to your wife?
I cannot give it back.
Probably not important.
You return after all this time and for a stupid reason like this?
Mr. Midboss, you don't have anyone to make lunch for you? Poor thing.
Well, how do you get food the rest of the time?
Stop pitying moi. That sends a sharp pain to my heart.
Well, if you want to join our picnic, you can.
Hold it right there. Midboss, was it? That picnic basket is mine. Give it back.
Oh, no. It's ours.
You are human, are you not? That's right. They call me Captain Gordon,
Laharl is
Defender of Earth. And why is the Defender of Earth picnicking with demons?
Because I was enslaved by them?
I'm not here because I want to be. Very well. I shall test your resolve, Defender of Earth.
No, not really.
Now, can you retrieve this basket from moi?
I love Midboss's laugh.
Hey, you! Wait!
I love most of the characters' laughs in this game.
It's so pathetic that we put up with that idiot!
Yeah, pretty much. Okay, so, first things first. This battle is pretty spread out, this battlefield. So, got enemies all over here, so we're gonna have to spread out ourselves. So, first things first, I'm gonna send Laharl to the left there.
Here I come.
I'm going to divide my party into a few groups here. Let's see. Etna. I could have you go there, but I want Etna to go to the left. So I'm just going to leave you there. Let's go with that. Then let's see. Let's send the Naz that way. Ooh, and you reach the ice too. Now what I'm going to do is I'm going to send my ranged characters, my Strider and Flan, up the middle there, and then hit the enemies on the rest of the battlefield from afar. So yeah, they're going to pick off the enemies from the middle, these two are going to pick off the enemies on the left, and my other two party members are going to pick off the enemies on the right there. Oh, wow. I'm surprised you, killed them. Let's see. Yeah, you got no way of hitting them, so why don't you just go up there? Yeah, that ought to do. Defend and call the Vig. Or at least the first one. Uh-oh, the dragon's coming after us. I may decide to turn off attack animations with those guys. Or not. Why didn't you ambush us? Never mind, I guess. Okay, Laharl, let's see. You got Wind Cutter. Can we use it on all three of them? Yes, we can. But, you know what? We also have Overlord's Wrath, and I think I'd rather use that. I don't know which one is more powerful, actually. Probably Overlord's Wrath, but I could be wrong. And let's see, Etna, why don't you go up that way? Good violent storm ought to do.
Here, go!
hopefully Laharl and Etna will be able to attract the attention of those two dragons there. Okay, why don't you go up middle there? Nazgard, you go over there. I don't think we can hit anyone. No? No. Okay. Okay, we can do this the old-fashioned way. Can you just kill the guy? No? Okay, I had a feeling you wouldn't be able to do that. Okay, so you two go over there, and pass the turn. Nuts. The dragons are going the other way! Well, I'm gonna have to back off, then. What, are they sneezing at me with machine gun? Well, at least they weakened their own guys. Oh. Yeah, I was like, how do you have a 0% chance? And I was like, oh, right, the gas. Let's see. No, I can't use Bullet Storm. Okay, if I go there, well, I can hit the one, so that'll at least get us started there. Let's see, you are weak to wind. How about the other guy? No, you are not weak to wind. So, you know what, let's go with star. Star power! Sounds like something from a Power Rangers show. I can't think of which one, though. Why don't you go over there and tank the dragons? Unfortunately, my Kengo really can't do a whole lot right now. So, oh, whoa! You suck! You guys can't even touch me or hit me. Overpowered much? Yeah, I guess Laharl and Etna kind of went the wrong way. Oh well, it happens sometimes. I can't seem to get in range of that guy. Let's try going there. Ha! Gotcha. Okay. Ah! Let's use... How's a wind spelling? That wouldn't work too well. I'm trying to level up my lower level spells. Well, you know what? I'm gonna go with Wind Spell anyway, because I really want to level that up. And then you can go there. Ha! And that's about all I can do. I'm not even gonna bother with Laharl and Etna. Normally I would try to bring them over here, but... Uh-oh. Okay. Uh-oh. Please don't kill him. Okay. That's good. Get out of there. You're not gonna be doing too well for very long. Ha! Okay. Run! Okay, one more. Ooh, and you're weak to wind, too. Nice. Ah, and I got the level for my wind spell. Nice. And just in case if you survive... yeah, good King of Beasts ought to do. Okay, this is probably overkill, but, well, it's about time my ninja learned how to do some overkill like my, Strider can. Alright, got them all. But can we catch up with the Picnic Basket Thief? Find out next time on Let's Play Disgaea! This is HG Bailey, signing off. Have a good day!